The sun is rising, rising, rising over the mountain, over the valley. The birds are singing. The sun is rising, rising, rising over the mountain, over the valley. The birds are singing, singing, singing over the dawn of a brand new day. Love the air you're breathing, 'tis a gift to keep on living. Always be believing in the dawn. Are singing, singing, singing for the dawn of a brand new day. The birds are singing, singing, singing for the dawn of a brand new.
Fire burning hot, fast and dry. Oh, we watched the land grow hotter, ashes fell down from the sky. Then we watched the forest blacken and we cried out and prayed for rain. All but the wind just grew stronger all around us. Started and our world came pouring down. So we packed our things, we spread our wings, we headed for higher ground. It washed away so much we loved, we were left standing here. All of this broken land made new again, the water washed it clear. However big, however strong, you're gonna build it, someday it's gonna fall. No matter how big, no matter how strong, you can build it, someday it's gonna. Thank you. turned to poison and our water catches flame. You know we're blowing out the ground and our beds in which we lay. We are digging holes, we'll never fill the ground, shakes to protest. But we just close our minds and eyes and ears. There ain't no stopping progress. However big, however strong, you're gonna build it, someday it's gonna fall. No matter how big, no matter how strong, you can build it, someday it's gonna fall. However big, however strong, well you can build it, but someday it's gonna fall. No matter how big, no matter how strong, you can build it, but
Sims playing the mandolin, and she wrote both of those tunes.
Joy wrote that first song. We do a lot of songs we made up here at Big Richard. We like to do that in the spirit of creativity and fulfilling one's destiny. You know, we got to write about it. We got to talk about it. We got things to say. We're going to keep saying things with this next song. There's more words.
All time.
Yeah, you're going to hear a lot of words tonight. Just buckle up. These are some words I wrote when I was 12. With my dad.
Circles walked round and round, holding a bottle in the other.
essence of real time. I might be with her in this wasteland, but I'm hiding, I hope to be gone. How do we stay safe from the cold in our graves? How do we stay safe from the cold in our graves? How do we stay safe from the cold in our graves? How do we stay safe from the cold in our graves? How do we stay safe from the cold in our graves? How do we stay safe from
That's Hazel Royer, Big Richard's newest member, if you will. We invited her into the fold this year, and we've been loving playing with her. She just graduated from Berkeley. She's from Boston, and we headhunted her like a proper bluegrass band, you know? We started asking questions, and everybody just kept saying, Hazel Royer, that's the answer to the question, and it sure was.
Sure was.
Great, thank you. Well, I married me a wife. She gave me trouble all my life. Left me out in that cold rain and snow. Rain and snow. Left me out in that cold rain and snow. Thank you.
You heard it here, folks. Ain't gonna be treated this way. So that's Dr. Joy Adams on the cello. She has a doctorate.
I do have a doctorate.
It's true.
But it's the most useless of all the doctorates because it's in the cello. So I can help you with nothing.
That's not true.
It's not true. You're helpful. Aww. I feel like you're very helpful in this situation, particularly.
You help me all the time.
Yeah, I love it. She's gonna help us all this next song. Listen up. Eve wrote it.
This don't have any words in it.
No words. Oh no.
Wrote that tune. It's a Christmas carol.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas. Don't say we never gave you anything. It is. It's a little warm for Christmas here.
It's a little warm for Skibo in here.
But yeah. Here at Big Richard Incorporated, we like to explore the full spectrum of gender within ourselves. And we all have male alter egos. Do you guys want to meet the boys? Okay, I thought you'd say that. Cool, well, over there on the cello, make him feel good. That's Ski Boy.
Ski Boy is like permanently 17, still lives in his mom's basement, smokes a lot of weed, skis all day and doesn't have a real job.
Yes.
Plays in a bluegrass band. Probably has the logo to his favorite ski area tattooed on.
Ski Boy! When Ski Boy does something you like, you can say, send it! You can say that. Yeah, perfect. You're awesome. Yeah, over there. I love it. When you do that, yes. And when you do it, he'll send it even harder. He'll like get all into the chill. It'll be crazy. You'll love it.
On the guitar here, going to sing you the next song. We have Bonnie Sims, also known as Cowboy Daddy.
Cowboy Daddy.
Cowboy Daddy. When Cowboy Daddy does something you like, you can yell, yes, Daddy. I really like that.
That's true.
perfect. It's a mad world, you know?
It's the world we're living in. Call me daddy now.
Tears are filling up their glasses. No expression, no expression. Hide my head, I wanna drown my sorrow. No tomorrow, no tomorrow. And I find it kinda funny, I find it kinda sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad world. Mad world. Went to school and I was very nervous. No one knew me, no one knew me. Hello teacher, tell me what's my lesson. Look right through me, look right through me. And I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you, I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad world. Mad world.
This next song together. It's just a simple little song about chores called You're On My To-Do List.
Ow.
is actually a little song we wrote called Tuning the Mandolin, because good God. I'm just kidding. I also play mandolin, so I can make the mandolin tuning jokes, because I, too, will tune a mandolin later.
We just ate the best dinner. Dude, so you're good. So good.
Yes.
I'm just, like, looking at you all eating dinner, and I was like, we were just doing that, too. It was, it's delicious. Give it up for the food here. I'm also trying to fill time out.
Yeah, that was great. No, seriously, though, the steak on the steak salad, so y'all perfectly I'm cooked serious. Back in the kitchen. That steak was, like, medium rare, perfect. So we love y'all.
Baked brie. One
yeah.
Was amazing.
You have the baked brie. I just had the baked brie, too.
That's
lots
good.
Of cheese.
Good bread.
Yeah. This set we're is powered there. On cheese and beef, okay? This is a beef-powered set.
Red meat, here we go!
Till that groove is feeling nice and tight. The just was each other, honey, that's all right. You're on my to-do list. I got you right on top. I'm gonna need resistance to put a check in my box. Well, I wouldn't call it hard work, just a bit of good fun. Baby, you made my to-do list, and it's got to get done. Baby, you made my to-do list, and it's got to get done.
Everyone, you know, everyone always thinks they say bands are high on drugs. That's not true. We're low on them.
Yes, if you have any.
If you haven't.
Normally you finish it off with, there's a tip jar and put money in the tip jar. But we have merch you could put
money
merch,
in
the
so
merch jar. We'd love to meet you later.
It's actually for gas for the van. That's
it's actually
what
for drugs.
That's what it'll really go for.
Oh, gosh. I grew up in Texas. I was born in Austin and grew up in Dallas. My grandma lives in Houston when I was growing up. We used to come here to see her, and now I have a lot of aunts that live out here. They're watching. They have a little watch party at their house. They're watching the broadcast. So, what up, Aunt Melody?
Aunt Melody Bonnie has never done drugs, ever.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hi, Aunt Melody.
Hi, Aunt
Melody. Wow. I wrote this next song.
A sweeter song I have never found than those back porch doves whispering that the sun would come around again. One was speckled and the other brown. She wore a ring around her neck like the one you swore was drowning you. I was right in their little lovely world, while yours was a mess, and bless your heart, you couldn't bear to hear. Time fell, you'd be wide awake. You'd met with the devil in the bottle till it was as empty as you felt that day. You found hell on the back steps, thinking that those little doves had it made. For a love like that made a life worth living, even in a cage. Your heart, you couldn't bear to hear a love song like this. A love song like About what you wanted all your life. Her neck was crooked. sat back porched up, crying to his love that the sun would come around again. Would come around again.
Send it, right? Send it.
We got a couple more alter egos to introduce you to. Over there on the fiddle, we have Just Steve. Yes. Well, Steve is a Midwestern dad. He likes grilling and his dog. And that's about it. But he also might be a serial killer. We're not sure on
just
that.
Just a basic Midwestern dad, you know?
Yeah.
No big deal. Yeah, when Steve does something you like, you can go like this.
Steve!
Try it.
Steve.
Oh, yes, it's so fun. It's really fun. It's like primal
satisfying.
And satisfying.
Yeah, yeah, totally.
Guttural.
Guttural, I love that.
Chair you always sat in, the one that was never comfortable for anyone but you. And then you drew me near and you held me there in silence. Your eyes, they said it all. You were dying. Good night, good morning, goodbye. Good night, good morning, said farewell, and I knew you really meant it. I smiled as you smiled. I went upstairs and fell asleep. Oh, but the things that you told me in the hospital that Monday, they broke my heart forever. It's a secret I have kept. Disappointed you in the girl that I'd become. I was fat,
no, tell a story. Stories are great. Oh. Stories are better than jokes.
Well, this next song is about a chicken, and there was a chicken that wandered into my backyard, and we can't figure out where it came from, and it just was hanging around in our backyard, and it was like sleeping on top of our trash can for a few days. Aww. And we like checked out all around the neighborhood, whose chicken is this? And we live in the middle of the city, so it's like, where the hell did this chicken come from? And so it was just like sleeping on our trash can. And then my dad built it a house that it wouldn't sleep in for a while, and then eventually it got hip to the house. It started sleeping in the house. And then it got a name. Now it's named Lemonade. And it lays eggs. A lot of eggs.
This is a real story.
And my dad fell in love with a chicken, and he just is obsessed with the chicken and goes and feeds it every day. And yeah.
I feel like that's a really good country song. Like, my dad fell in love with a chicken. It's the beginning of a pivotal, like, Brad Paisley love song or something, or like a Luke Bryan. Oh, dad's in love with a chicken, and you don't know what you're missing. I said, okay, everybody stop. Joy's
well, that's
ready.
That's what this next song's about.
I swear to God, I'm going to tune the fiddle.
Even I have a new group. We just improv 90s country songs. That's our new band.
This is, in fact, a song about a chicken, though. That was an on-point story. You're totally on it.
chickens, man.
That's old time music. You probably heard of bluegrass. Of course, we learned that Bill Monroe is the father of bluegrass and Bonnie's the daddy of bluegrass. We determined that already. Old time music is like the older, drunker uncle of bluegrass. It's slightly more fun, our opinions.
Bluegrass is like a tucked in t-shirt vibe. Old time is untucked. It's great. T-shirts are comfortable, yeah. But tucked in, yeah, that's
tucked in t-shirts, that's bluegrass.
I like it. I grew up, my dad plays the banjo. Hazel and I bonded early on because we both have banjo dads. When I picked her up at the airport the first time, I was like, oh, are you in a family band? And she's like, yeah. I was like, what'd your dad play? And she goes, the banjo. And I was just like, me too, girl. Me too. So.
It was an immediate kindred spirit thing. Yeah.
Yeah. So,
children
dads.
Of banjo people.
We're a special breed. We're going to do a tune now that I wrote with a couple friends of mine. And I wrote this song about something called the missing stair theory. Anybody familiar with that concept or idea? Anybody? Cool. Well, we'll learn together. It's the idea that if you have a staircase and there's a stair missing and you're walking down that staircase and you know that stair is missing, easy solution, you just step over it, right? But if you don't know the stair is missing and you're walking down that staircase, it's really dangerous. You could fall through, you could hurt yourself. So you basically have a non-functioning staircase. So it takes this idea and applies it to our relationships and our communications with other humans. And the idea that as women, so often in this world, when we encounter something that makes us feel uncomfortable or unsafe, we tend to kind of wiggle our way around it instead of confront those situations head on. And this song just kind of begs the question why. It's called The Missing Stair.
Stare.
should have done something. You know I could have done more, but I didn't see you when you opened up that door. Do a pair of fiddle tunes by our fiddle player, Steven, over here. Steven Elizabeth Panning. Give it up.
Steve! Thank you.
lucky about y'all. Y'all are good. It's good stuff. I like that. I like it. All right, we're going to play Joy. We've just like increasingly added instruments to the stuff that she brings. She's at 5 right now. I feel like that's probably enough. You guys?
I posted on Instagram the other day. I was like whining about how many instruments I had, and my friend was like, 4? It's worse than I thought.
It's yes, catching.
The cello's also heavy to carry. I just had to do this to myself. You know, yeah. did we play?
We played the Heights Theater with Molly Tuttle last spring. And this is our own show, though. That was only 45 minutes, so I don't feel like that's enough time to get to know each other. This is 90, baby. Double or nothing. Yeah, so this is our first, our own show in Houston. Yes. Yes, definitely. Y'all are just, I mean, we got to come, and we're on our way to the Kerclipse Festival in Kerrville. So, and we played Old Settlers last year, so there's always reasons to come to Texas.
It's our first camping trip as a band.
You were really excited.
So excited.
We've played the Blue Door in Oklahoma City, that's the only one.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. We also played Bushyhead last year, which was so fun in Oklahoma. If you get a chance to go to Bushyhead Festival, it's a good one. That's right. We love Todd. I wrote this next song. I call it Pet, and I wrote it thinking about how probably the people sitting right next to you might be carrying something around with them that they were born into, whether that's like a bad health problem or poverty or childhood trauma or something that they didn't have a choice in, they carry around. Just be kind to the folks next to you. The girls were bright and sweet, but I had to
the English way. The time is gone, the song is over. Thought I'd something more to say.
Love that song too.
I can go home now.
Oh, well, don't wait. There's
a person.
Oh, nice. That makes
thank you.
Oh, how are we going to follow
only
that?
With this one.
Only with this song, only.
Only with this song. Yeah. It's not our own, but it's the only way you can follow Pink Floyd. You do a 180, you do Eddie Arnold.
This is a new addition to our set list. We were on tour a couple weeks ago. Our sound engineer, Amanda, is actually a lovely singer. So it was really late. We were still in Colorado time. It was like 2 a.m. there. And we were just singing this song over and over again, me and Bonnie and Amanda. It's so fun. We like to say most people bring a sound man to their gig. We bring a sound Amanda. That's Amanda Abate running sound.
We were all the Power Rangers. We went on jam cruise, you guys. It was crazy. Who are you, Sarah Black? Okay, hey, Sarah Black, what's up? She went on Jam Cruise,
also
too.
She went on Jam Cruise.
But Jam Cruise is crazy, and they have all these themes and these, like, different outfit days. And one of the outfit days was dress as your favorite TV show characters. And we were like, what should we do for a group costume? You know what we did? We were the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers.
We all had them.
And it was dope. Yeah, we literally studied that theme song, y'all. We studied that shit. And we got all our moves down, and we made our own. Oh, it was so good. We all screamed our dinosaur that we were, and we did our morphin move. Like, when we bowed, it was just a bunch of kicking, and it was disorienting and wonderful. I loved it so much.
We theme all of our shows, everyone. Tonight is Cowboy Carter, obviously. We've been jamming out to that album in the van so hard. It's been so good. Long drives through Texas. You need a long album, all 27 songs of it.
so sorry that I hurt you. I'll make it up day by day. Just say you love me like you used to. Make the world go away. Make the world go away. And get it off my shoulder. Say those things you used to say. And make the world go away. Say
our instruments are from Colorado. It's like a desert up there. They come down here and they all grow one size. Got the humidity.
It might have been because I left the pick of the strings. I don't know.
What is that little snapping noise, man?
I think my quarter inch is bad.
Which
that's
one?
That's what it, me, fiddle. Oh.
Do you want one?
It would probably be nicer for everyone, but... Thanks.
That's such an easy fix.
Yeah. I don't know, I love that popping sound. It's my favorite. Could go for a couple more of those.
I know. Oh, that's God. Such a pretty gentle song, and then out of
sorry,
nowhere,
buddy.
I'm just like...
Yeah. Yes, Hazel does have a
oh
male
God, thank
alter
you.
Ego.
Oh, yeah.
That's
Hazel,
right.
Hazel is Sir Willy. Silly Sir Willy,
silly
in
Sir
fact.
Willy.
Yeah.
Probably pulling some practical jokes. I don't know. It's got a solid D&D campaign going all the time. Also, like, maybe a little too chivalrous.
He's a Renaissance man in a modern world, you know? Like a Renaissance fair man in a modern world.
He likes capes. He wore capes all through middle school.
Cape boy.
Yeah. He really likes to open doors for ladies. That's his main thing he likes to do. What do we just say?
Silly Sir Willy. Oh, silly Sir Willy. Also, people were just saying silly Willy at a
yeah.
show, and I really liked that too. They were like, silly Willy, silly. I liked that. So have fun with it. You know, we encourage, again, it's called gender fluid, not gender solid. So let's have fun here.
Sir Willie's gonna sing you a great song.
Oh, yeah.
This song is dedicated to Sir Willie.
Sir Willie dedicates songs to himself.
Yeah. He dedicates songs to himself.
Find a new man that I want for mine.
right, friends, we got one more song to play for you. We sure appreciate everyone coming out. If you have any friends in Austin, anybody have a friend in Austin? Okay, tell them we're going to be at Radio East tomorrow night. It's a new venue, I guess, and we want to see some friendly faces. So send a friend to come have their first Big Richard. You know, everyone needs a little Big Richard in their life. How many of you guys, it's your first? Okay. Oh, good. Well, you always remember your first. He keeps coming back for more. We like that, too.
My alter ego is I'm a Big Richard head. I love it. Perfect.
You know, we determined that our band itself has an alter ego. We spend a lot of time on the highway, get emotionally attached to the truckers around us, so we decided that our band's alter ego is Rig Bitchard, which is a trucking company.
We can handle your sensitive packages.
Deliver those loads.
Yeah. Loads and packages.
We made trucking hats for Rig Bitchard, so you can be in our company too.
You can be on Team Rig Bitchard if you want.
Those oversized loads.
Thank you.
Y'all are so organized. That was unified. I like that.
That's how you do it.
That's good. That's how you do it. We will. We like that request. Thank you. That's on brand for us. This one's nasty, okay? It's even got a good old cuss word in there for you. Wow. This is a really funny song because we covered this tune, and you're going to recognize it because everyone knows this song. And my dad is, again, banjo dad, so if it was an Alison Krauss song, he would have recognized it, but... He called me one day and he's like, Bonnie Beth, I heard your song on a commercial. Another band was doing it. And I was like, oh, Dad, that's not my song. That's Radiohead's song, Dad. When you were here before, couldn't look you in the eyes. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You flow like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. So fucking special, but I'm a creep. I always know what the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here.
special. You're so fucking special. But I'll agree. I'm a weirdo. What the hell?